The holiday season is usually a time for happiness, but over the past several years here in Pennsylvania, it has been a different story. Domestic violent deaths are increasing, and according to the Pennsylvania Coalition Against Domestic Violence, in 2008, from Thanksgiving until New Year's Eve, 11 people died in Pennsylvania from domestic violence. In 2009, that number increased to 16, and last year, the number went up again to 19. And within the last couple of weeks in Dauphin County alone, two lives have been taken away by domestic violence. News 8's Dauphin County reporter Portia Johnson looked into why tensions seem to run so high during this time.
You may never know when a domestic dispute may turn into this.
When individuals feel that they're losing that power and control, that can actually increase the level of violence that takes place in a relationship.
Tina Nixon has been caring for victims of domestic violence at the YWCA in Harrisburg for more than 20 years and says Thursday's shooting, where police say a Harrisburg school teacher was shot and stabbed multiple times by her estranged husband, was one of the most gruesome cases she's ever seen. That was the second murder in less than a month in Dauphin County. In Swatara Township, police say a teenager was shot and killed by her father after a dispute with her mother.
The YWCA is the only place in Dauphin County that provides domestic violence services. And since 2009, it's seen an increase in cases.
I think there's a multitude of factors that lead up to the violence.
And Nixon says the holiday season is one of them. She says the season could be stressful for families, especially when finances are not in order.
Unemployment, underemployment, you know, a lot of times families try to do more when they have less.
Dauphin County Coroner Graham Hetrick agrees that domestic tensions flare close to Christmas.
And generally emotions run so strong when the reality is so different from what the idealized picture of Christmas is.
He even recalls a crime scene 3 years ago.
We had a mother-in-law and a wife shot in front of the kids in the area. So, and I remember looking up and seeing the Christmas tree.
It's a scene that he doesn't want to see again, but knows it can be a reality around the holidays. In Harrisburg, Portia Johnson, News 8.